Bonjour à tous et bienvenue. So, today we are going to learn the second lesson. Leçon de, you can see, leçon de, lesson 2, okay? Les nombres, which means the numbers. Okay, le nombre, it's mean numbers. Le nombre, numbers. And remember one thing, le means the. Le means the, this le. Le means the, we use this le in front of plural nouns. Okay, this is definite article. Okay, so today we will learn numbers. Okay, so seeing the image you can understand, I mean numbers are already given, so I am going to give you pronunciation. Zero, zero, zero. Ah, a, do, do means two, do, do two, trois, trois, three, quatre, quatre, four, cinq, cinq, five, six, 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 sept, sept, seven. Remember one thing here, in sept we will not pronounce this P, okay? So it will be sept. Huit, huit means eight. Here you have to fix the sticker, okay? Width means eight. Width. H, you know very well, H is known as H mute, and it is also a vowel. When any word is starting with H, we doesn't pronounce H, so it is width. Nuff, nuff. This, this. Okay, so this is the pronunciation. Now I am moving to this exercise. Compte et relis. Compte et relis. Compte means count and relis means match. Count and match. So numbers has been given there. Okay, some images you can see, and according just you have to count. Like here you can see monkeys, sand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here you will match sank. Now you can see here fishes. Okay, so 3. So you will link it with 3. Okay, in the same way you will count and you will do. Okay, now le calcul. Le calcul, which means calculations. Here you can see 2, you know numbers, and plus, for plus we say plus. Plus is plus. The, plus, the, égal. Égal means equals to. Quatre. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. Then multiply, we say fois, and subtraction we say moins. Donc, so 3 fois de égal 6. 3 into 2 equals to 6. Next one, 8 moins 5 minus 5 égal 3. 8 minus 5 equals to 3.